Good afternoon, students. Once again, we are going to discuss the topic from unit number 5, skills for interviews, as group discussion. And second topic is the importance of the group discussion. From these topics, that means first group discussion, we are going to discuss the introduction of group discussion, its definition, and ambience or sitting arrangement of a group discussion. These points we are going to discuss from the first topic. And the second topic, we are going to see the exactly the importance of the group discussion. Now we'll start with the first topic, group discussion. Normally, whenever any company or any organization they want to select any candidate for their particular desired post, then what they are doing, they are considering some recruitment process, and for their particular selection, selecting the candidate. So in that recruitment process, they are considering the this particular group discussion as the one of the common, you can say that, process, and from that they are going to finalize, or you can say that, selecting the candidate for the further process. Now, sometimes this group discussion in general, I'm not saying that from any thing, but in general it is said that group discussion, it is nothing but one of the elimination round. See, why they are saying such a thing? Because from whatever the members are there in that group discussion, from that they are selecting the only few candidates. That's why it is called as a, you can see that, elimination round. But it is not the exact case. It is the, again, we will see how it will give the, you can see that, idea for that particular candidate or that thing. We'll see later what in that particular importance in a group discussion. But it is, you can see that, good thing that this group discussion is considered in you can see that recruitment process. Now many students, whenever they are listening that there is a group discussion, at that time they are getting jitterbug. But as per the today's consideration, we have to, or you have to, opt the GD, because every place, every organization, every company, or even though any industry, they are following this particular process in a recruitment process, and they are not only considering this as the one of the process, they are searching the candidate in all the aspects. That means having the confidence, good communication, leader, how he will behave with other person, like that they are considering, like that, and they are considering that much things it should be having that particular candidate, like that they are thinking. And that's why we have to definitely opt this particular group discussion concept. We can't neglect it, right? Why? Because the group discussion, if we are considering in a general, we are also doing the group discussion, which is called as the informal group discussion. See, if suppose we are discussing in our family on one of the topic, that means we are considering that exact topic, and then only we are considering the all members' views, and then only we are going to taking the decision. This is an informal, you can see that, kind of a group discussion. But at least here, everybody will get the chance to speak. Everybody will listen to everybody's point. That thing, it is happening in that particular thing. And this thing, whenever you are considering with your family, with your friends, then this informal group discussion, it will improve your confidence level. Why? Because you are discussing some sort of the things, and apart from in that, one of the most important thing is that you are sharing your views related to that particular topic. You are not only observer doing that thing. You are not a listener. You are also sharing your views. So it will improve your confidence level. It will improve your communication thing, right? And for that, whenever you are considering such a group discussion in you are participating in various, you can see that, this particular process, or in that particular recruitment process maybe, or any company's that selection process is there. At that time, you have to prepare yourself by knowing the current affairs in every field. In every field, right? You have to get the knowledge about the all the things. What that today happens, you have to go through the all the news headlines. You have to read all the newspapers or whatever some sort of the newspapers having the news headlines. You watch the TV, what happens in the country, outside the country, that means worldwide, you have to know the all the ideas. That may be technically, that may be non-technically, all the things we have to know what. And whenever you are considering these things, might be if you are having such a things with you, then you will automatically get the you can see that comfortness, right? And you can face any group discussion, you can see that confidently, right? So for that, only thing is that you have to prepare by knowing whatever the current affairs which is happening outside, right? And in that GD, it is not the thing that only you are reacting as the listener, right? You have to react and open your mind to speak. That is important one. Then only you will be reflected by the that particular observer or evaluator, right? The thing is that whenever you are considering such a kind of a GD, at that time, evaluator or observer, they are monitoring how that candidate he is behaving well, how he is giving the respect to other members, how he is communicating, what exactly he is having knowledge about that particular topic, right? How he is explaining that particular thing, how he is opening his mind to explain all the things. That all the things are judged by the evaluator, and on the basis they are considering you for the project. Next things, right? So the group discussion, it is very important thing, and you can't neglect this as the today's consideration. You can't neglect this particular group discussion. Normally, this group discussion, it is having 7 to 15 members in that group panel, and it will be consider for the 20 to 30 minutes discussion duration, and during that you have to share your views, point out that particular things, and reflect yourself in front of that particular evaluator. That is the important thing. See, group discussion, I said that it will improve your confidence, because whenever you are considering outside people and in front of them, you are saying, sharing your thing, you are opening your mind, sharing the things, giving explanation on that particular point, topic, obviously you will gain the confidence, and you can say that you are reflected in front of that. That is the thing. So by considering these points, then what is the definition? See, group discussion is defined as it is the one kind of a discussion in a gathering of people who have freedom to share their views, ideas, opinions, feelings, right, without hurting anybody. That is the definition. Okay, then what is exactly the seating arrangement, or what the exact ambience? See, in group discussion, the popular or most seating arrangement is the U shape, or you can say that V shape, or sometimes it may be semicircle, or it is a like a round circle, which is called also as a full circle. And normally such an arrangement, it is done by the organization or that particular recruiter, they are doing such a kind of arrangement. Sometimes what happens, you will may get that you can choose your place. At that time, you have to, if such a freedom it is there, then you have to be comfortable and see the that exact location where you can be observed by the evaluator, and you also observe everybody. Such a position you have to consider about. And you also check that whether that much light it is considered, light position it is there properly or not. And by considering that thing, you have to consider, you have to select that particular position. See, and the organizer, they are doing the arrangement at that time, they are considering that good, that means that much arrangement, that means having sufficient chairs, table, good table, good light position, all these things they are managing one, and accordingly they are preparing that particular, you can say that group discussion hall, you can say that. And sometimes apart from these particular members, of some outside, you can say that people are also called as observer, are also present there, and they are only listening one, they are not taking the participating in this particular thing. So this is all about the group discussion, right? Remember that it will improve your communication, it will improve your confidence, because you are opening your mind in front of the other people. Okay, next point is the importance of that particular group discussion. See, I already shared that many organizations, many companies, they are considering this particular one of the process in selecting the candidate in their recruitment process. So as per the considering this, mostly the group discussion, it is commonly used to selecting candidates for the SSB process, or SSB, MBA, or you can say banks, call centers, and research, for the research position, that kind of a things it is considered. Why it is they are considering, or why the group discussion they are considering? Because these people are searching, these organizations are searching the good, right candidate for that particular position, having the good communication, having the good confidence level, having the that much personality, good observer, good listener, and good, you can say that, team leader, right? And one can, you can say that, what we can say that, give the response to the good response to the other, or who is not hurting that particular person. Like that, they are considering that particular candidate, and for that purpose, this group discussion, it is considered by many organizations, many companies, and by from this they are, you can say that, selecting the candidate. So whenever you are participating in group discussion, it will mold you, your personality, for the better one. Okay, so another thing is that in this group discussion, whatever the topics are there, these topics are very from politics to general. So remember that thing also. So here, group discussion, it is having good, that means very important thing in selecting the candidate, and also for that particular candidate, because it improves his communication skill, it improves your personality, it improves your confidence level. And this will become, when this will happen, whenever you are observing, first one or two times you are observing how other people are reacting, how they are giving the answer, why they are considering such a way to give the answer like that, and how they are, you can say that, you can say that, managing all the points in a proper way, and how they are communicating one. Okay, and another thing is that by considering these points, whenever you are preparing for that particular group discussion, having the current things, then it will be, again, improves your confidence as well as the personality level, right? So remember this, the as the, it is very important point as right. Now, for better group discussion, you have to follow some tips, right? And these tips are, keep yourself up to date with latest topics, whatever the things are happening around, surrounding, or whatever the things are happening in country or in outside world, you have to update yourself, right? Second thing is that, research well on the issues which is bothering on the humankind. Dress well so that you can, that means you look having the good attitude, and your personality, it will looking one better one. So dress well one, and occupy the most comfortable seat if they are giving the freedom to you choose, so that you can be observe everybody, that means panel member as well as you can say the panel members as well as the members in that particular group discussion, and observer can also, that means, or not observer, evaluator can also observe properly to you, so that you will be reflected whenever you are speaking or sharing your views. So keep in mind, be care about these particular points, and whatever the things I discussed today related to the group discussion and its importance, if you are having any doubts, you can ask me any time. I will clear it so that you will again get the good idea about these things. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you, students.